Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at Xmod.com. I'm Elena Delta's investment analyst, and we are going to look at British pound versus the US dollar in the daily time frame. Zooming into the chart now, the pair has reversed back down again after finding resistance at the 1.3080 and the 1.30 psychological mark, being the 23.6% Fibonacci retracement level of the up leg from 1.1409 to 1.3487. The momentum indicators are pointing to a neutral bias in the short term, with the RSI holding near the 50 level and the MACD moving around the 0 level. Also, the price is holding within the 20 and 40 day SMAs and the red Tenkan-sen and the blue Kim Jong-sen lines. Further losses should see the 100 day SMA at 1.2843 ahead of the 38.2% FIBO of 1.2693. A drop below this line would reinforce bearish structure in the short term and open the way towards the next key support of 1.2448, which is the 50% FIBO. In the event of an upside reversal, the 1.30 round number could act as a strong barrier before being able to re-challenge the 1.3080. A break above this level will shift the short-term outlook to a slightly bullish around the 8.5 month high of 1.3487. Overall, in the bigger picture, GBPUSD has been a bullish tendency since March 20. However, a jump above 1.3487 could shift the short-term bias to positive as well. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.